my name is Jennifer and I'm here at our tech bench to take a look at a Mr. Steam 12 kilowatt heating element which is used with various models of the CU series steam bath generators. Now the 39121B is a 12 kilowatt 208 volt single phase heating element which resides inside the pressurized vessel and is responsible for boiling water to create vapor. Now the heating element comes with a element gasket kit which consists of a green compressed non-asbestos fiber gasket, 6 stainless steel bolts, and thread sealant compound. The heating element coil is made of ink alloy and is mounted to a steel flange. The steel flange is stamped with the part number, voltage, and phase, as well as the word top to identify which direction the element's to be installed in the tank. Now this information is necessary to both identify and troubleshoot this part. The most common reason for a failed element is due to lime or sediment buildup in the tank and on your water probes. Sediment is left behind as the water is converted to vapor, and it's these solids that reduce the steam generator's efficiency and prematurely wear the heating element coil. Consider having a water treatment system and preventative maintenance cleaning program to extend their life. Now, when you're replacing an element, always use a new gasket. Consider having gasket kit 103540 on hand for your preventative maintenance cleanings and an extra heating element on hand to reduce your steam room downtime. I'm Jennifer and this has been a quick look at the Mr. Steam CU Series 12 kilowatt steam bath generator heating element, part number 39121B.